Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel ARYABHATTA GURUKUL. Myself Mahesh Yadav, currently pursuing my MSc Chemistry from IIT Bombay. And with us is my classmate Shubh. So let's ask him that what kind of preparation he did in 2018, IIT JAM 2018, and he secured a good rank than mine. So let's ask him.
It's not required to say the last line. So basically my name is Shubh. I am from West Bengal. I did my BSc from St. Xavier's College, St. Xavier's College, Kolkata, and now I am pursuing my MSc in IIT Bombay. And I secured a good rank, though a good rank, of 29. And it might be surprising for you that I did everything without coaching. Like, I secured a good rank without coaching. So there is a hope. Yeah, there is a hope you can do everything and secure a good rank without even going out of your home, without pursuing anything other than your BSc. You can do everything sitting inside your home, opening up books, revising everything, making notes, that's it. You don't have to attend any kind of coaching or whatsoever. That's it.
Yeah, that's one too actually audience wants to ask now that, I mean, I'm one who took coaching, so he's the one who hadn't had any kind of coaching. So just let people know that what kind of preparations you did during your time of graduation. I mean, how you managed the time of your college and you were kind of having your mindset of IIT JAM now. So what kind of thinking you were having at that time and how you prepared for it?
Like, what happened, in my BSc time, I was staying in PG. Okay, so there was no classmate in my PG only. So he regularly used to go to his coaching centers and I was like seeing, okay, he's going daily and daily. So I was thinking, but I should do something. What I'm not doing, I'm not going to coaching, I'm not doing anything except in my house, I'm just sitting. So I just decided that if I have to come to IIT, I must do something. They are doing, so I must do something. So it's just kind of a booster you get from seeing others who were going to coaching, but I decided not to go to coaching, not to do any kind of thing other than my class notes. So basically I did my class notes. Here the main thing is class notes. Like, I am from Calcutta University, the class notes are very good. You can get everything in the class notes. Reading books is the main thing. What people do is, when people go to coaching, they avoid books. Main thing is you must concentrate on your books. Books has everything, question, answer, everything. Just you read line by line. That's what I did. I just went through my book. It was everything. There was everything. So basically, if you want to pursue your MSc in IIT, you must, okay, if you are continuing with your coaching, keep on continuing with your coaching. But this is for those who are just yet to think about their MSc. Don't go for coaching. I'm suggesting you this. Don't go for coaching. It will, like, you will learn a lot of things without going to coaching. The first is the time management. How can you manage your time? Like, if you go to coaching, your entire in 24 hours, like your 16 hours is almost finished. You must use those 16 hours inside, staying inside your home. You must devote some time in your books, on your books. So basically, if you don't go to coaching, then you learn time management, you learn how to study from books, you learn how to avoid notes, you learn how to avoid spoon feeding. Like, if you go to coaching, basically they do what? They spoon feed you, right? They have their own notes, they'll supply you, they will take some money, and you keep on continuing with your coaching. So basically, you must avoid this.
Okay, and just let people know about books of like organic, physical chemistry, and inorganic chemistry. I mean, you were saying that this read the books. Yeah. So just let them know the names of the books so that they can read the books and all.
Like, in my BSc time, I just, for physical, I was very fond of that book, Castlin, Gilbert W. Castlin. That's my favorite book in physical chemistry. It's containing everything. Physical aspects of spectroscopy, equilibrium, everything. And the book by Atkins. These two books, you can, if you read line by line, these two books, it will be okay for you. It will be like good enough for you to secure a good rank in IIT JAM. And for inorganic, you well know that the book by Cotton. Cotton is a well-suited book for IIT JAM. And you can have those Indian writers also, like Aseem Kedas, which I preferred, Aseem Kedas, then Arpi Sharma, yeah, that book. You can get everything in these two books. And for organic, that's the most famous book, you know, the Clearden. Who can avoid Clearden in IIT JAM? Clearden, and myself having a book in for this most famous book in West Bengal, it's from for N. Tiwari, my name N. Tiwari, containing every question, every detailed answers. That's it. I just did the class notes. Basically, the class notes is the most important thing. If you are going to college, if you are regular in your college, you can do with your class notes and the books I have, which I have mentioned, it's good enough for you.
Okay, and just tell us about the previous, you did previous years,
yeah,
or not?
Yeah, previous years.
Any kind of test series you joined or not?
No, not kind of test series, but I did previous, like previous 2 or 3 years I did.
Okay.
Previous, like 6 years. I did almost previous 6 years questions. I just made my mind how the I just made my mind how the question is, how the framework is, how to, like, how to start when you are right there in the center. You must start with the most prominent part, that is the MCQ part. You must not go to the directly to the numericals part. Like, it will eventually eat up a lot of time. It will consume a lot of time. Like, start with your MCQs. It's fresh. Like, MCQ, you have to just see the options, see the question, and just tick. There's nothing sort of solving anything. It's like prerequisite. What you are having inside your mind, they just put up on the paper, just tick the answers. There might happen that contains some 2 or 3 questions which you require to solve, but most of the questions are like, it's inside your mind and just do it on the spot.
Okay, fine. And tell us about the, I mean, how you did. I mean, in the last 10 to 20 days, I mean, that experience, that kind of stressful environment, I guess you might also be facing, yeah, that what I face really, and it's very stressful, but obviously we will be like to know it from the toppers rather than from me.
Okay, proper. Okay. I don't consider myself as proper. So, basically what I did in the last 20 days is, I just revised my notes. Whatever I prepared in the last 3 or 4 months, I just revised it. And what I did is, I took a practical book, that BSc practical book, and I just wrote down the questions and those small practical stuff, like the precipitate, the color of precipitate, the vapor colors. Whatever, there is a practical, and practical aspects is more important in JAM. They ask questions from practicals also.
Okay, fine. So, it's all from this, huh?
Yeah.
Just say all the best to everyone, I guess.
Yeah, all the best to everyone. There is nothing to fear about.
JAM, nah.
You can do good.
Yeah.
Like, if you are continuing with your coaching, then it's good. It's fine. But I'm talking to one who are just thinking to pursue their MSc, they are just in like first or second year of the BSc. If you are not going to coaching, it's good, it's well enough. If you are confused, so stay in your home, open your notes, study from book line by line. That's it, that's enough for you to secure a good rank in IIT, and eventually you will get a good place in IIT.
Okay, so thank you so much, Babrata.
Thank you
for your valuable time, by the way.
Yes.
And yeah. Thank you everyone, just do your best and all the best.
All the best.
Welcome to our YouTube channel, ARYABHATTA GURUKUL. Hello. Hello everyone. Welcome to our YouTube channel, ARYABHATTA GURUKUL.
GURUKUL. Sale GURUKUL.
Hello everyone. Welcome to our YouTube channel, ARYABHATTA GURUKUL. So here's
Tera bas passport size.
Shubha Pratada Datta. So let's ask him about his experience. What we kind of prepared for IIT JAM 2018, so let people know about it.
So basically, my rank is 29.
Yeah, what
happened? No,
I'll cut it.
Video
जाके देख दे खड़ा होके यार
non-paid interviewer, you know?
काम है तो दिख नहीं रहा है अभी दिखा रहा हूँ.